So we picked up the new Lego Wildflower bouquet, and while my wife was putting it together, I noticed a hilarious detail on one of the plants. That's right, they used pirate hats. Naturally, I had to see what it looked like and put a purple pirate hat on the famous Captain Redbeard, and the pink one too, of course. But possibly the funniest part of all was when I used the purple hat to turn one of the minifigs from Everyone is Awesome into a purple pirate. Lego never ceases to amaze me.